I've recently had a drain fly infestation in my kitchen, originating from the drains connected to my garbage disposal. To tackle the problem, I used a drain clog remover, and I poured boiling water down the drain several times a day for about 2 weeks. I made sure to keep the kitchen as clean as I could, and as of right now, the drain fly problem has gone away.